New this morning, we are hoping to learn more about an early morning incident in the northern part of Sioux Falls. Our Keloland news crew was able to capture this video of the scene in the area of 54th and Cliff. Several police and cars and firefighters were seen. We can also see significant damage to the side of a building, as well as a glimpse of a car inside the building. Stay with Keloland News on air and online for updates as they become available.